Fraudulent activities expose telecoms to severe losses. With advances in technology, the methods of attack change as well. Criminals will exploit all vulnerabilities sooner or later. If we add difficulties in the continuous adaption of algorithms, you could ask whether telecoms can ever feel safe at all. Fortunately, business assurance is becoming an integral part of central systems used by telecoms. Counteracting many types of fraud no longer requires separate systems that are costly to set up and difficult to maintain. We can track things such as smartphone order processes, analyze the nature and specifics of network traffic, and supervise individual devices' unusual use. With the help of AIML, which processes vast amounts of data that telecoms already have, we can usually combine separate domains and perform multidimensional analysis. Artificial intelligence in real time learns to interpret data, detects new cases, and expands its knowledge base with new behaviors that may require reaction. AIML helps define the correct behaviors that will automatically be performed when specific events are detected. This approach translates into savings in implementation and maintenance. It also dramatically simplifies architecture because fraud prevention mechanisms use the same data in real time as other processes. Above all, this approach secures business operations in a completely new, intelligent way. Let our embedded fraud management be your shield.